a sense of shock here at Providence Pasture Church, where a teenager is still trapped inside a collapsed gymnasium. Firefighters are preparing a rescue effort, but with an estimated 20,000 pounds of ice enveloping the already unstable structure, risks to first responders are dire.
Two member teams, thermal cams all around. Now, Strickland, you scouted the double doors on the Alpha side, right?
Yeah, from what I can tell, they're uncompromised if we chop some of that ice off.
Hey, I use that circular saw, and then we can just trip our way in.
Good. We'll make entry from there, begin a slow, deliberate search through all discovered void spaces.
Copy. Don't want to miss any signs of life.
Yeah, or signs the roof's crashing on your skull. You feel it start to go, get out of there ASAP.
That's right. Anybody doesn't feel confident going in, just speak up. No judgment.
Sorry to interrupt. These are Lindsay's parents. Hoping for a word.
Of course, yeah.
We want to say thank you for, God, please just save our little girl.
Okay, sir. We're going to do everything we can, okay?
I know you will.
We should let them work.
Yeah.
Can wait in my vehicle where it's warm.
Thank you.
All right, let's go, boys. Come on, let's go.
Go.
Lindsay! Lindsay! Austin FD! We're coming to get you!
You getting anything on the floor?